Are you a mind reader?
Most writers like to think they are.